because we don't ban apps, period.
What if the app has malware? Well, you're going to ban it then?